It was the Golovkin left hand, and now it's the right hand.
To one side or another, and your feet will always be solid underneath you. The second time his career, he's tasted the canvas, knocking Lemieux out.
Just a year.
Good right hand by Lemieux, but the uppercut by Golovkin drives him back into the ropes. The body shot hurt him again. He seems to be trying to execute that. Alvarez blocked it.
Where did the 27 Canelo Alvarez?
I gotta tell you, that was just putting punches together.
Good job there.